Okay, here I've got the 3D printed FPV camera mount. And there you go, it's mounted on the front of the Versacopter 2. The plastic base has got little lips, so it kind of latches on the front and a couple pins underneath anyway. So this can be adjusted. It's got detents at plus and minus 20 degrees, and of course you can select other angles up to its maximum travel there. So there you go. And it's like a success.